Well, here's an interesting one that many of our audience have faced at one time or another. When you die, do you want to be buried or cremated?
Wow, you know, that's a big question for so early in the morning. But to answer your question, my preference for myself, when I die, I'd rather be buried.
Okay, then. I'll make sure that happens. Well, I guess there's really no right or wrong choice. But in our Pasifika communities here in Aotearoa, there's a growing trend towards cremation. Tangaroa Tele or Sone Okesene has more.
Traditionally, talking about death or funeral arrangements before someone has actually died has been taboo. For the most part, it's been unquestioned that the deceased will be buried.
The most important stages of a person's life is at their birth and their death. And at our birth, the placenta is the whanua, which is the same word for earth. And so when we die, the idea is that we return to the earth, we return to the dust.
You know, we've come from our homelands where that was the main source of disposing our loved ones was burial. And that was, I suppose, that's carried on to when our people have migrated to New Zealand, Australia or far, that was the main source of burying our loved ones.
That choice to bury has been more than just out of tradition. For some, it's influenced by religious beliefs.
I think for the Christian churches, it's around that whole concept of Christ being buried, and so when we die, we're being buried as well. So it's making those links, and also it's our cultural practices of returning our bodies back to the land.
However, over the past 20 years, the practice of burying is fast being replaced by the option to cremate.
Cremation has been a lot more acceptable. We've experienced an increase in intermarriage. Pacific Island people have been exposed to the option of cremation, and we've seen a lot more families being receptive of the idea of cremation.
But intercultural marriage isn't the only reason that people are opting for cremation. More often than not, it comes down to the cost of burial versus cremation.
There's a very big difference in the cost differences between burial and cremation. Just for a burial cost alone, and dependent on the different cemeteries throughout Auckland, you're looking at anything from $4,500 to $6,500 for the burial cost, as opposed to the average around about $450 for the cremation costs.
Tu'u Mary Otangavaya has experienced cremation within her own family, and while it may not be an option that she'd take, she respects the wishes of family members that have.
After being cremated and having the ashes in New Zealand, the family back in Samoa came and took the ashes back so that he could be buried. Even though the body has been cremated and gone from here, families will inevitably want to bury those ashes somewhere so that person's soul can rest.